lump here. I'm gonna hold it in my hands. And then I'm just gonna take a 22 gauge needle and just poke multiple times. And you can see that she is not even really reacting to this.